so good to be here right now. We broadcast it live from France. Whoever thought I'd be here? Thing that happened here, I need to get out, find a change of atmosphere. I need to get out, see the world from the other side and live life. That's right. After everything that happened here, I need to get out, find a change of atmosphere. I need to get out, see the world from the other side and live life. That's right. When I was young, one of my dreams was to travel the world, see Germany, Japan, the Netherlands, and France. But never did I dream it would happen to me so early. When a few years back, I never thought I had a chance. If you glanced at my past, you would agree with my perspective. No plan seemed effective, I was only making records for myself and my crew, still feeling disrespected. Ignored by the locals, people treated us so cold. At home, I'm still virtually unknown, but them niggas failed to realize how I'm getting love on a bigger scale. I never cared to be a superstar. I just push my music hard away from home. Nobody cares who you are or who's popular. Hyped up and overpromoted, while quality music don't even get noticed. I ain't tripping off of rappers who's better known than me. I'm just proud that my music found a home overseas. Like, after everything that happened here, I need to get out, find a change of atmosphere. I need to get out, see the world from the other side and live life. That's right. Everything that happened here, I need to get out, find a change of atmosphere. I need to get out, see the world from the other side and live life. That's right. This ain't a popularity contest, but showing off in public. For me, it's more about balancing dope shit and substance, and reaching places that it wouldn't normally go. But it feels so surreal now I'm here performing the show. No complaints at all, I always said I wanted to grow. Now I'm succeeding through my passion and phenomenal flow. For damn near 20 years I've been going hard doing this. Heard other people say that I was one of their influences. Now I can personally say that it's an honor. After going through all the nonsense and label drama, made a name for superstition or for hard work and hustle. Realize you ain't gotta be a star for them to love you. And fuck where I'm from, to me that's irrelevant. This fella get attention cause I stuck to my guns. I ain't tripping if somebody's roasting more than me. I'm just thankful that my music found a home overseas. Rock with me. After everything that happened here, I need to get out, find a change of atmosphere. I need to get out, see the world from the other side and live life. That's right. After everything that happened here, I need to get out, find a change of atmosphere. I need to get out, see the world from the other side and live life. That's right. Live life. That's right. Live life. That's right.